Good morning, welcome to Morning Magazine, our RFES morning show. Today is Monday, October 6th. It is Rotation Day 1. I'm your anchor, Lilia. Let's get our day started with the Pledge of Allegiance and Code of Conduct. Doing the pledge today are students from Ms. Pinty's class. Please introduce yourselves.
Annie.
Connor.
Kyler.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please continue to stand for the Rogers Forge Code of Conduct.
I am a Rogers Forge student, therefore, I am respectful, I am responsible, I am safe, I am prepared. We are here to learn, therefore, I will do nothing to keep my teachers from teaching or anyone else from learning. I will cooperate with my school family. I respect myself, others, and the environment. Please be seated.
Good morning, Rogers Forge, and happy Wednesday to everybody. I want to thank Ms. Punty's students for leading us in the Pledge to the Flag. I would also like to thank all of our teachers that led the parent workshops last evening. What a wonderful turnout. I know all of that information was so well received by those parents that participated, so thank you so much. So speaking of information, as you know, boys and girls, throughout the year we practice many emergency drills that have a lot of procedures, and there's a lot of information that you need to understand to be safe, and in fact that there was an emergency in the building. One of those drills is called the severe weather drill, in case there were a hurricane, high winds, high rains. So hopefully your teachers had an opportunity to discuss that protocol with you yesterday, and if not, they'll get a chance to do that today. This is not a drill that we are actually going to be practicing because the drill would put us in such close contact, but in fact, if that were something that would have to happen because of severe weather, we would certainly execute that drill. But being familiar with all of the protocol is extremely important. So thank you, teachers, for going over all of those procedures with students. Looks like Friday is going to be a really pretty day, so we've scheduled another Kona Ice Day. So if you love Kona Ice, like Mrs. Rowland loves Kona Ice, because she is a cotton candy lover of that Kona Ice, don't forget that this Friday, bring a little bit of extra money, and after school, that Kona Ice truck will be set up for you. That concludes all of my announcements, but before I sign off and turn it over to John for our birthdays, I have our Peacemaker nominations. We would like to nominate a teacher. Ms. Paris, it looks like you're going to be the first teacher to sign the bulletin board downstairs outside of Ms. House's room. You're being nominated by Charlotte for the virtue of friendliness and love, for listening to me when I am talking. That's so important as we're listening to all of our students. Thank you, Ms. Paris. Camille is being nominated by Liam for the virtue of kindness, for helping me fill out my paper when I had to go to the bathroom. We've got Jackson Kay, who's being nominated by Hadley from Michelle Walter's class for the virtue of trust, for walking me home from school. Great job. Tabby, you get to sign that board for Miss Gannis's class, nominated by Esther for the virtue of love, for helping her to pick things up. Charlotte is being nominated by Edie from Miss Paris's first grade class for the virtue of responsibility, for helping to pick up crayons when they dropped all over the floor. Great job, peacemakers. Keep that up. Make it a great day of learning, everyone. And as always, remember to be kind.
Time to take a look at birthdays for today. We actually have no birthdays for today, so everyone have a very happy birthday. We have a special report now on a truly excellent club. Here are some special friends with some more details.
Hi everyone, Mrs. Lee here. I'm here to tell you about a new program that Rogers Forge is sponsoring for fourth and fifth graders called the Black Excellence Program. This program is an extracurricular event that will engage you, the students, in people, places, and events that have been important throughout the life of African Americans. This program provides a forum for students to showcase how much they know about this critical part of American history while celebrating African achievements. If you are interested,
sorry, we're experiencing some technical difficulties. We'll get you that video. We want to thank you for joining us today on Morning Magazine. Let's get our Wednesday off to a great start. Don't forget to tune in tomorrow for another great show. For my birthday reporter, John M., I'm Lily R., wishing you a great day.